All right, I'm taking off right now. Okay. Going up. Take it off.
Gear up. Flaps up.
I gotta retrim first. I'm trying to, but I gotta get used to the ordnance. It's doing weird stuff. Yeah, I'm trying to get closer to you, but the wind's pushing me. All right, so you want a photo? It feels weird.
Really?
It's definitely different. I had to trim it totally different. I can. It's doing weird shit. Oh, excuse me. It's doing weird stuff. Don't look. All right. I know what's wrong. It's got rudder. It's got rudder in there. Now that it's got the tank, it's making it yaw. There we go. Okay, Gary, I'll do a better pass this time. I had rudder. The tank is making it yaw.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
All right, let me get one more fast pass, then we're good. Yeah. There we go. Right, I gotta land. Just to be safe.
Clear down.
Yeah, Ran being there is not gonna help her.
Takeoff flaps.
What I've learned is when it comes to training, having a parent or a significant other hurts. It's better that they're not there.
Dog on the runway, Rick.
Yep. What? Whose dog? The hell, whose dog? Get your freaking dog. Hey, get your dog, whoever this is. Whose dog is this? I remember this dog too. That's a sweet dog. Since I put that tank on there, it's yawing. So I had to go through a new trim everything. So when I was doing those passes down the runway, it was trying to pull to one side.
What the hell's wrong with you?
No, what's wrong with you?
You need some food.